Yo, what's good, boys? Alright, we're gonna be reacting to From the Hood by King Von and Lil Durk, so let's see what he's saying. Obviously, this is off the Grandson album, so if you want me to check out more songs on the album, let me know down in the comments. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Hey. Hey, he's okay. He's been some real stuff on this, man. Hold up. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Damn. Wait, what? I gave my uncle a taste. Oh, that sounds crazy, man. That sounds a bit mad, but I'ma just pretend he's this. I'ma just say that he maybe did something to his uncle. I don't know. But yeah, that was outrageous. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Hmm. Make sure the trench is good. Yeah. Giving lawyers to him, and I'm loyal to him. Mm. Yeah. Don't take it personal. It hit different when you coming from the hood. Don't take it personal. Okay. Got it on my own, I had to get it out the mud. Hey. I'm emotional. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I lost niggas that I met up in the hood. All my niggas know what it is. Hey, this course goes crazy. I can't remember. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Get it out the mud. I'm from the hood. When you get it out the mud. Hey. Here we go. Hey. Yeah. Yeah. Mmm. Yeah. One of my ops got hit in his top and he ain't fucking make it. Mmm, damn. Don't take it personal. Yeah. It hit different when you coming from the hood. Don't take it personal.
Yeah, yeah.
Got it on my own, I had to get it out the mud.
Mommy wants you know.
Yeah, yeah. I lost niggas that I met up in the hood. Hey, this oh. This is so deep, man.
I can never turn my back up on the hood.
Yeah.
I'm from the hood.
Yeah. Hey.
That shit different when you get it out the mud.
Hey.
I'm from the hood.
Yeah.
I'm from the hood. That shit different when you get it out the mud.
Dang. Alright then. Well yeah man, that was From the Hood by King Von and Lil Durk. I can't lie, but I think that song kinda bangs, you know. So yeah, for that reason I'ma get that one at I'm gonna give that song a little 8.7. I really like the chorus, the lyrics as well on that chorus is just like pretty it's just raw basically. And yeah man, I feel like I think only King Von had just that one verse. I feel like he was the feature on this song, but obviously he would have had more if he was still here, so RIP King Von and that. But yeah, man, thanks for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe, do all that good stuff. Comment down below what else I should react to as well, and I'll get to that as well. But anyways, I'll see you in a bit, and peace.